Although the US has identified great power competition with Russia and China as its new strategic orientation, Washington has struggled to build even regional alliances against them outside of NATO.
It's no coincidence, then, that NATO is seeking to make partners out of US allies in East Asia.